All right, so I've measured the dimensions of what I can fit in here. So I can fit in anything from a motherboard about 15 to 15 this way, and about 10 3/4 that way. That's going to be where the screen's going to go. I'm going to use some old monitors or something in there. So, we'll post update later.